check this out. I'm sorry if there's so much cars and things passing by. There's houses here, so I'm going to keep quiet so you guys are going to see everything. Yeah. Whoa, look inside, guys. Whoa. I don't know if I can get in. This is creepy, guys. Look. Oh my god. Whoa, this is so weird. Check this out. Well, I'm trying to get close. Hola. Is there anyone there? Please say something, this dog. Oh my god, there's like... I'm sorry, I was shaking. There's like a mattress there. Flowers growing inside. I don't see any spiders. Look, the chimney. I think that's the name, chimney. And this is the top. Whoa, guys. Look. Whoa, same blush as a key. There's cookies here. That's weird. But why there's a mattress over there? Whoa. Do you guys see anything? Let me know. Okay, let's go. Whoa, look. Spider webs. So spooky. I'm going to put the camera inside to see if you guys catch anything. Let me know. Oh, I touched the spider. It looks like blood. Oh no, what is that? Oh my god, no. Okay, I'm going to see in the back how it looks like. Two houses. Oh, I thought it was only one house. That's one house. Guys, look. Two houses. Wow. Nice. And look at the church. Right there. I hear someone singing. Heard something. What was that? Guys. Guys, let's go. So guys, this is the back of the house, maybe the backyard or something. Let's just check the other house. This is so spooky, guys. this hallway behind me. It's so creepy. This is the other house. There's like a staircase. Let's go. Oh no, it's closed. Oh, we have to go in the back. So guys, we have to go in the back and try to get in. So, we're going to see. So, yeah, we just went in the back of that house to here. So now we're going to turn around. This is pretty much all I can show you. It's just a little bit of the house. Look, that's where I was. I'm sorry guys, I can't show you much more than this. Pretty much this is only what I can show you because I'm not going inside. Yeah. Yellow color. This one has the bathroom outside. Look, it's been a while that I don't see that. Oh my god, I wish I could get in this one. Can get in actually. Yay! Smoke might be cut off. Yay, I can get in. Guys, look. So the bigger house, it's upstairs. You know, like right over there, that's the bathroom. And this is the house I'm going to explore right now. And you guys are going with me. So
Camera.
So guys, this is what's inside. Let me know if you see anything strange.
It smells bad, burned out. What is... Oh, that scared me. Now this is spooky. Hey, okay. Hola. There's no one here, I think. Let me know if you hear something. It's like just garbage. Look at this stair. Guys, look at the stair. I'm not going up there because I don't know. I'm scared. I don't want to fall. I'm just going to show you a bit inside. Look at that wall. It's pure black. All burned out. Look. I'm just going to show you a bit inside. I think this is like the kitchen entrance. Oh my god. Look at the bathtub. Oh, this ceiling is not safe. Not safe at all. Guys, this is only what I'm going to show you, because, you know, like literally full of garbage, guys. So yeah, check this. Oh my god, nice picture here. Check this out. This is disgusting. Look at this. Oh my god, an old box. That window is broken. Oh my god. Guys, I'm not going anymore. There's like a bed over there. Guys, I'm leaving. Vamos, vamos.
Yeah, that's the staircase. I think something is on my leg. Ouch. This is terrifying. I'm not going up there because the ceiling is like extremely screwed up. So guys, I'm going to try the ghost app. To see if I see something. The ghost sensor. Ghost detector, okay. This is crazy. Oh my god. Obviously there's something there. I'm sorry, I can't show you more, but I'm really scared, and I'm really scared, and I don't want to show more, because, you know, I feel really spooked out. If you guys want me to explore inside this house, just send me a comment or something, and I'll make a better video.